I'd like to read you one of my poems called "O Husband, You Are a Bastard." Man, 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 with his man-made stench of cigarettes and man-slurped beer, loudly he leers and looms, bumbly lumbering into my bedchamber. Late he appears, leering and beery, beery and leering, and he beats, beats, beats at the gate to my soft, perfect private flower garden. Bash, bash, bashing with his evil, hard little man wand. That's not about my husband, of course. That's about somebody else's.